What's up, YouTube? And we are back. Anyway, so I tried recording this earlier, maybe like a couple days ago, and it didn't go too well. I got halfway through the level and I got disconnected. I don't understand why, if you want to do something in single player, you have to be connected. I don't know. Whatever. So, I gotta have those Steam friends and hope I can join me. I'm just trying to do this in single player. I just wanted to do this alone. Granted, this is one of those games I still recommend you have friends, but I don't have any friends. I'm a sad individual. I'm such a loner. So anyway, I was doing this level and I got to the level. This is a boss level. And I got halfway through the boss and I got disconnected. I had it all recorded. I was the holes pissed of the off. Tomb. And I didn't expect you straight up rage.
I have high hopes for you now.
Wait. I literally threw my controller on the ground and walked away from the computer. This is not an easy fight at all. So when I got disconnected and it kicked me, I went, son of a bitch, and I walked away. So I was going to post it because I thought it'd be kind of a fun video to post, but I decided not to. So, here we go. Boss fight time. Let's do this. This guy's big and scary. So this guy's a pain in the ass. This is definitely a level that's made for two people, at least. Doing this by yourself is hard.
An opponent worthy of four. I'll claim your crown as my own.
Don't touch me. Oh, you fucker. Don't hit me. Don't you touch me. Ow, I got hit again. Come on. Oh, get off of me. Get away! Don't reset.
I should have smashed that summoning stone.
I would like to, but that's not gonna do me any good. Don't hit me. Ow. Don't do that! Damn it. Get away. Great. Alright, kill them all, big guy. You're big and scary. Shit, running for my life. Damn it, who keeps hitting me? Fuck!
The smashing of that summoning thing is long overdue.
There you go. Get this thing out of my way. I mean, long overdue all at once. Who keeps food hitting me? He needs to stop hitting me. Woo! That was close. Fuck!
Gloria is back.
The wizards are annoying. You. Don't hit me! Oh, good, I got the other one. Fuck. Oh, fuck! Stop fucking hitting me! Jesus Christ! Fuck that shit, I'm out. I'm out! I'm out! I'm out! Good shit. I'm out. 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 Fuck that. I'm running away. Running for my life. Don't hit me! Whatever you do! Oh fuck. This is not good. Bye bye. Ow. And the crowd goes. Fuck that shit. Oh no! He's gonna hit me! Oh fuck. Not good. Oh god damn it.
I should just smash that summoning stone.
I'm doing really bad this level. Very, very bad this round. What if I have to do this again? Get off of me. Fuck you, dude. Leave me alone.
Give all of my gold for a stick of boar.
Yeah, no shit. Oh shit! Fuck that shit. Get off of me. Ah! Damn it, I'm dead. Ah, fuck. Like I said, this is definitely a level made for two people. Man, that's rough. Anything else? I got ground. Killed 10,000 enemies? That'd be nice. 10% damage. 10% damage would be awesome. Let's try this again. Oh my god. Okay. I don't care. Let's go. Skip the cutscene. Skip the cutscene. Skip the cutscene. Wanna skip the cutscene? Run! Fuck you guys. Fuck that shit. Get me out of here. Get me out. Don't hit me! Don't! I know you're close. Fuck you all.
I'm fine.
No, you're fine. You are. Fuck that! Get me out of here! Don't hit me! Damn it, this is populated. I'm gonna stand here for a while. Whoop! No, I'm not. Bye bye. Here. I can wait here for a while. Got the inner circle going. The arrow, yes. Fuck that shit. I'm out. Out. Don't hit me. Don't touch me. Leave me alone.
The smashing of that cylinder thing is long overdue.
Out. About to hit this a couple times. Fuck that. I'm out. Run away. Don't hit me. Oh shit. There he goes. My finger out. Oh fuck. Out. Get off of me.
Treasure.
Oh shit, I'm out. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Oh, he stepped on me. I got punched into him.
The champion returns. I should have smashed that summoning stone. You create, I destroy.
Now. Damn these. Come on. Bye-bye. Nope, can't catch me. Fuck you. Come on, get him down. Half health. Come on, get down. Come on, the second one, yes! Oh, you whore! Fuck, don't hit me! Don't run out before I get to the next one, there we go. I'm out. Oh! Fuck, he stepped on me twice! That's not good. Shit! Ah! Son of a bitch! Fuck this shit. Damn you! No, don't hit me! whatever you want, just don't hit me. Fuck this shit, get me out of here. This guy's...
You create, I destroy.
That shit, get me out of here. Get me out of here.
I should have smashed that summoning stone.
Come on. Beam of light, beam of light, beam of light! Nope. There it is. Oh shit. More guys. Oh Jesus Christ. This is bad. This is bad. Oh god. Get away. Stay away. Stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. Fuck this shit. Get me out of here. Fuck that noise. Oh fuck! God, I didn't have it!
The smashing of that summoning thing is long overdue.
Damn shit. What's that noise?
Ground. War for Thor.
Yep. Nope. Fuck you all. Fuck you. Get away. Don't step on me. Damn it. This could be multiple parts of me trying to not die. Let's try this again. Ah. Hitting me, goddamn mummy! About one right now, so I can get this guy down to the second one. There we go. What's that shit? Get off my ass. Get off of me. Shut him down. Come on, beam of light, 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 beam of light. Nope. Beam of light. Goddamn.
I want them
light.
To think they're winning.
Give me the goddamn beam of light. Beam it. There we go. That's what I like to see. That's good. Boom. That's a good one right there. That's perfect. Perfect. Fuck you. Oh, boy. Oh shit. Not good. Holy shitball! Nope. 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 Get out! Get out! Get out! Ah! I trapped myself in that corner.
Thor has returned from the grave.
Fuck that shit! Get me out of here.
I claim my bounty.
Thank God, I'll take that. One down. Shit, that's not good. I got that to the second one. Now.
The smashing of that semi
that shit.
Is long overdue.
Stay, right here. Don't you dare call another one. I'd be so pissed if you called another one. Whoa! Whoa!
Treasure!
Oh, fuck my life! Get to the second one. Get to the second one. There we go. Fuck that shit, get me out of here. Like yesterday.
I should just smash that summoning stone.
That shit get me out of here.
I claim my bounty.
What the hell? Fuck that shit, get me the hell out of that nonsense. Beam of light! 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 There we go! Come on. Don't do it! At least it's a DNR one already, so that's a good thing. Fuck you. Fuck that shit! Get me out of here! Holy shit!
No!
No! Oh fuck.
Warrior is back.
Fuck you! Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Come on, get to the second one before you catch me. Come on. That nonsense. Fuck you all. I'm out. 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 Fuck you, I'm out. I'm out.
Treasure.
I'm out. Holy shitballs. That shit, I'm out.
The smashing of that summoning thing is long overdue.
I'm out. A lot of shit going on. That shit, I'm out. Fuck that! No! No! Get away! A lot of bricks. That, I'm out. Fuck that, get away! Oh god. Oh shit. A lot of rocks.
You are no match for me. I should just smash that summoning stone.
Bye-bye. I hate those damn weapons. It's so annoying. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That was so, that's annoying as shit. Nope. Bye-bye.
This is what true strength means.
Fuck you, dude. Leave me alone. Fuck that shit. Bye. I'm out. I'm out. That noise. That noise. Fuck that shit. I'm out. Ah! Damn it! You got me. I don't think that turned tight enough.
I live again. Fear and tremble.
Fuck this shit. Oh my God, I'm getting fucking destroyed! Holy shit, that's not good. I just got fucking wrecked. That nonsense, I'm out.
That
shit, I am out, 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 get me out of here! Fuck!
Warrior, you live again.
Man, oh shit, I'm not gonna live for long, though, that's great.
Come on!
Come on! Way. Okay, I fit the inner one, which is a good thing. Oh shit. Not good.
Sure to smash that summoning stone.
Oh fuck! Not good. He needs to stop that. Seriously. It's really annoying. You pounding the ground like that is really fucking annoying. Get away. This wizard has to go. Go. Now. Come on. Beam of light. 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 Don't beam of light. I'm out. Out. I'm out. I'm out. Beam of light. Now. There we go. Fuck you, dude.
Did you see that?
Got him. Thanks, God.
You slew the Sun King.
A feat not many can boast of.
I got him. Fucking you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're all mine. I win. Fuck you.
No one is surprised.
Oh my god. That is tough in single player by yourself. Man, that's tough. That was very tough. I don't recommend that for anybody. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I can't believe I did that in single player. I really thought I was done. I didn't think I'd get him that last round. Fearing for my life. Look at the gold that's up here. Gold for days. More gold. More gold. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that. And out we go! Yeah! By ourselves. How awesome is that? I think I should fill it up this time. How awesome is that? We did that by ourselves. Hell yeah. Whew. Rough. Very rough. But yeah, we did it. I don't know how someone did it in 2 minutes. You literally probably have to have somebody to help you. It took me forever to do this in single player by myself, so. It's pretty awesome. Pretty freaking awesome. Look at that. Okay, we completed. Gold unlocked. Kill the boss of the crypts. Gold dropped. Death reduced. Gold dropped on death reduced by 5%. That's a good thing. Dying for a living. I'm at 40 of 50. Drop of crowns. I've dropped the crown so far 64 of 80 times. And Slayer, I am at 5,298 monsters of 10,000. That's awesome. That's fucking awesome. That is fucking amazing. So what opened next? Down there? So I guess we go to level 2 next. So I guess this is level 3 down here. I guess we go to level 2 next. We got 9,000 gold. What can we get? What can you get, Johnny? I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to get anything right now. I don't think I'm going to. So anyway, next time you see me, we'll start level 2. And, yeah, hopefully the boss in level 2 is easier than the boss in level 1. Supposedly, from what I read, the boss in level 2 and 3 is actually easier than the boss in level 1. So the boss in level 1 is a pain in the ass. It's just the biggest pain in the ass in the world. So, next time on Gauntlet. Hopefully. So hopefully I'm going to be better at recording these like I was. Because over the weekend I did 312s and I've been tired. And still got to work tonight, so... That was a rough fight, but I wanted to record that for you guys. I mean, you guys have enjoyed it, and I want to get this up for you because I know you guys enjoy Gauntlet. So, level 1 complete. Level 2's next. The Sun God is down for the count. I'll see you all next time. Hit that subscribe button if you like what I do. Hit that like button, and I'll see you all next time. Take it easy. Have a good one. Peace.